Today in an electric current and resistance we will see one MCQ based on the relation between resistance and temperature. If the resistance of the any conductor is not too very large, then we need to establish a relation of by the following numerical formula, that is RT is equal to R20 in bracket 1 plus alpha, that is here T minus 20 degrees centigrade. So this is the empirical formula, and through this we have to also get here that if the resistivity is not to be very large, then you do multiply by A by A both the sides, then finally we can get rho T is equal to rho in bracket 1 plus alpha, that is rho 20 bracket 1 plus alpha T minus 20 degree, where rho T means here the resistivity at T degree centigrade, and rho 20 means resistivity at 20 degree centigrade, and alpha is the temperature coefficient of the that is given here. So using this formula we can obtain here the one MCQ which is based on this formula. So the MCQ is like this way, just you can see here. The resistance of the wire is at 20 degree centigrade is 20 ohm and 500 degree centigrade is 60 ohm. At what temperature resistance will be 25 ohm? There are four options are given, that is 50, 60, 70 and 80. Now we know that here, that is the R1 upon, that is the R2 is equal to 1 plus alpha T1 upon 1 plus alpha T2. Keeping the value here, that is 20 upon 60 is equal to 1 plus alpha into 20 in bracket next 1 plus alpha into 500. Simplifying, we will get here, that is 1 plus alpha, that is 3, 1 plus alpha, 500 alpha is equal to this, we will multiply here 3 plus 60 alpha. This will be this side, so we can get here 440 alpha is equal to 2. Therefore, alpha is equal to 1 upon 220. Now, same again this formula here, that is R1 upon R3. This R3 means here we will get 25 is equal to 1 plus alpha T1 upon 1 plus alpha T3. Taking this value, that is 20 upon 25. Is equal to 1 plus 1 upon 220 into 20 divided by 1 plus 1 upon 220 into, that is T3, that will be calculated. Simplifying it, that is to simplify, and the last thing that here, that is T is equal to 80 degrees. So correct option is here, that is D. So this will be understand this MCQ. In this MCQ, we know that here there are at different temperature resistance is given here. First, it is 20 degree centigrade resistance is 20 and 500 degree centigrade, that is 60. So these two to get here temperature coefficient of the given material, and again we will apply this formula, that is R1 upon R3 is equal to 1 plus alpha T 1 upon 1 plus alpha T3. Keeping the value of all these and finally at the last two to get here T3 is equal to 80 degree centigrade. So this will understand this MCQ. Thank you very much.